And I don't want the easiest for what?
Because a lot of fighters, as we're watching, we're seeing mismatches. And we see a fighter blow out another fighter, like, wait a minute, he's fighting a guy not at his level.
Yeah, well, you're
it's
right.
Part of, it's
you're
part right, of business, know. And I understand that.
Yeah, I mean, it's part of boxing business. You have managers that do that. And as you saw this weekend, something happened to a fighter like that, too. And he got knocked out this weekend. And if you take care of a fighter too long, it gets boring, bro. It gets boring, and you know, I've been doing this for 25 years. And 25 years, really, come on. Do you really want to be getting easy fights? No. You got to get better in this sport and you develop as an athlete.
And if you beat the best, then the big paydays come, then the big the accolades come, everything comes. So you want to fight the best?
Yes, to be the best.
And you have to believe in yourself, right?
Yes.
Last thing, Coach. You train many, many Olympians. If I'm watching this and I want to go to the Olympics, whether it's 2016 in Brazil or 2020 in Japan, what advice do you have for me as a young fighter that wants to go to the Olympics?
If you really want to be an Olympian, mm-hmm. I developed many Olympians along the years. What I think is... my advice to an Olympian or a kid that desires or has his dreams into going to the Olympics is, first of all, hard work and dedication. You have to have that in your blood, in your genes.
But Coach, what does that mean? Everybody works hard, no? I mean,
yeah,
what does that mean?
Not too many. There's too many. This is like a needle in a haystack. To be an Olympian, you got to be a super athlete. You got to be the best for your country and then go... not just be in your country, you gotta go to the Americas and represent your country to make the weight class into the Olympics. So it's different, it's hard. To me, I think it is easy making the United States fighter the weight class. The hard part is qualifying to the Olympics. So I think it's a big sacrifice to make the Olympic or for your dream to be an Olympian. So from your question to me, what would I think or what would I tell the kids that mm-hmm. they want to be Olympians? First of all, your discipline. Your discipline is a key factor in boxing. You know it in the professional and as well in the amateurs. Your eating habits. Your eating habits got to start from the age of 8 years old all the way on up, because if you don't have it, there's another guy out there and he has it.
He's so always on weight. He's always in
he's
shape.
He's at weight.
He's always
right.
in good
he's
cardio.
Sleep,
he's
right. And this kid wants to fight.
No drugs, no alcohol.
No.
No partying.
No, if you go to drugs and alcohol, you know exactly what's been happening to all the fighters that happened to, which they don't make it. Their careers are short. And if you want your careers to end up, to have a long career, it's like your body's got to be sound. Take care of your body. Don't put no poison in there. And maybe if you think you fit that criteria and you have that full package... and you could meet that responsibility of being an Olympian, listen to the words I said. Discipline, hard work, and dedication.
Sounds like Floyd Mayweather right here at Mosquera Gym. Yeah. For EsNews.com, I'm Malik Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @SekpakMalik.